Election Commission of India rejected Congress leader Jairam Ramesh's request seeking a week to detail his charges against Union Minister Amit Shah and ask him to submit his reply by 7 p.m. this evening. Jairam had claimed Shah called 150 DMs before counting of votes. ECI said the allegation has serious connotation and direct bearing on the sanctity of the counting process. Despite ongoing search and rescue efforts, bodies of five victims in Maltham, Leman and Aibok localities remain unrecovered in the aftermath of Cyclone Rimal, which wreaked havoc in the Aizwal district. The missing persons have been identified as Ramdin Sangi Tla, Deborah Lala Maumi Kum, Lalta Kima Kum and Matthew Lal Chan Hima. The Central Young Mizo Association CYMA has been diligently conducting search operations to locate four missing bodies following the devastating consequences of the cyclone. However, as of now, these efforts have not yielded the desired results. The Sikkim Krantikari Morcha SKM, the ruling party in the state, has expelled three prominent leaders, including a former minister and an ex-advisor, for indulging in anti-party activities. The expulsion orders were issued on June 3rd, today, by the party's General Secretary Pawan Gurung on the directives of SKM President Prem Singh Tamang. According to the expulsion memo, the individuals who have been ousted from the party with immediate effect are Karma Lode Bhutia, who served as the vice president in charge of the cultural wing and was a former minister, Durga Prasad Pradhan, an ex-advisor who held the position of district-level vice president of the Chalak Morcha in Gazing district, and Avinash Yakka, the general secretary, press and media of the youth wing. All four women candidates fielded by the BJP in the Arunachal Pradesh Assembly elections have registered victories, and all eight women candidates were in the fray in the Assembly polls. Of them, four were fielded by the BJP, three by the Congress, and one was an independent nominee. Former Chief Minister Kalikopul's widow Dazanglu Pul won the Hayulung seat in Anjaw district unopposed. This was the third time in a row that she won from that constituency. The United Nations Agency for Palestinian Refugees, UNRWA, today said over 1 million people have been forced to flee Rafah city in the southern Gaza Strip amid the ongoing Israel-Hamas war. Thousands of families now shelter in damaged and destroyed facilities and Khan units where UNRWA keeps providing essential services despite increasing challenges, it said. Conditions are unspeakable, it said. An 11-year-old boy from the Saitul district of Mizoram, Samuel Lalbai Klo, son of MS Duangzela, was inducted into the International Book of Records for the youngest certified paragliding pilot. Samuel attended a paragliding course at Bir Bling, Himachal Pradesh, with his first flight on March 16. He also completed five flights required to reach pilot level 2. At Bir Bling, Samuel was instructed by Varte Saitam Mawi of the Mizoram Paragliding Association MPGA along with other national level instructors. Isha Singh reached the final of the women's 25-meter pistol, even as Ramita Jindal finished 6th in the women's 10-meter air rifle on competition day 2 of the ongoing International Shooting Sport Federation World Cup Rifle Pistol in Munich today.